Hey, thank you so much for passing by. I really appreciate it. I just want to say that you are great and don't let anyone else say the otherwise, okay? Without saying too much, let's go.
Miss Michael, man, I miss Michael. Michael was king, man, real like true life king. Y'all see me in the video? I was in one of his videos. Y'all see me in Rock My World? I couldn't believe I was in that video. I kept messing up the video looking at Michael. I was like, God damn, I can't believe I was in this goddamn video.
I would be the
Michael
same.
was getting mad. Chris, what the hell are you doing? Chris, look straight. What the hell are you doing? You're messing up my video, Chris. I'm like, I'm sorry, I can't believe I'm in the video with you, man. Chris, believe it. Chris, believe it. Shit. You're messing up my video, Chris. Mike, I'm sorry, man. I can't believe it. Michael was so cool, man. Michael changed my name. I ain't even say nothing. He started calling me Christmas and shit.
Christmas.
First, I didn't know who he was talking about. I didn't know who he was talking to. He was like, hey, Christmas. Michael talking to? Michael, I'm talking to you, Chris. Talking to you, your name sounds like Christmas. It's beautiful, Chris. Reminds me of Christmas. Christmas trees. Presents. Fireplaces. It's beautiful, Chris. You should keep it, Chris. He convinced me. I'm like, do sound kind of good. Yeah. Christmas Tucker. Okay, Christmas Tucker. Sound pretty good. We'll keep it for a little while. We went up to Neverland. Michael had it cold. Michael had it cold, but Neverland was really like Neverland. You go there, Michael had big golden gates. You go through the gates, the music come on. He be like, la, 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 la. God damn. This really is Neverland. I don't never ever want to leave. It'd be fly, too. Michael had it ride on a little train to the house. This is some shit right here. Michael got a train in his house. We get to the house, man, Michael be sitting in a cobra like Michael Corleone. He be sitting in the living room, his people get your bags, you ain't gotta worry about that. Michael be saying, how are you doing? He be sitting there talking, all of a sudden something magical would happen. Like two giraffes just walk by the window like, what the fuck is that? Michael, was that two giraffes just walk by the window? No, it was three giraffes. Michael, that was fly as hell. I know. That's why I bought him. Ain't no more animals free like that, is it? A couple of elephants, one lion. We can't find that lion. What? The fuck?
I bounce.
It won't bite you, Chris. It won't bite you, Michael. That lion don't know me. But find that damn lion. Michael was cool, man. We hang out with Michael. Michael liked rap. Like, he liked that 50 Cent song in the club. He liked the beat, so he'd be jamming to the beat. We'd be riding in the car. Michael just be jamming to the beat. He'd be like, boom, 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 boom. Michael be getting down. He'd just play it back, boom, 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 boom. All of a sudden, you know, it's cool until he starts saying the words. That's when it sounds crazy. He's like, you see me in the club with a bottle for a bud. Michael, no. Don't sing the words, Chris. I love that song, Chris. I love that beat. I love it, Chris. That is a cold-blooded beat. I love that beat. Of course I wouldn't go in a club with a bottle full of bud, Chris. I wouldn't do that. But I love that song, Chris.
That didn't sound right, Mike.
I know, but I love it.
He liked Rick Ross, too. He loved it. Sometimes he'd be going around the place. He'd be doing a song. I'm like, what the hell was that? I said, Michael, is that you?
No.
Did you hear that? I didn't hear nothing. I didn't know what that was.
I thought you did it. I don't know who did it.
One time I called him. He said, I said, Michael, I saw you. I knew it was you.
I'm sorry, because I love Rick Ross. I love him. I love Maybach music. I love that. So cool. He's so crazy. I love that. He's so free. I want to do that on my album. It's so crazy.
I just want to stop really quick. Can you imagine, like, Michael Jackson, the life he had? Like, he was stuck on his stuff. He couldn't do anything else beside what he was the best on. But I'm sure he had, like, many, many, many pleasures to fulfill. But thanks to the labor.
Silly. Crazy guy. Michael. One time I did something real cool with Michael, though. I went over to Barrett Gibbs' house from the Bee Gees. You know, Barrett Gibbs. I was like, damn, this is fly. We was watching the Oscars over Barrett Gibbs' house, Bee Gees. And we were sitting there and all and hanging out and stuff. And I said, god damn, I want to see a Barrett Gibbs and Michael Jackson. And all of a sudden, both of them started singing. They were singing How Deep Is Your Love. I said, god damn. That's Michael Jackson, Barrett Gibbs singing right in front of me. Ain't nobody gonna believe this shit. It was just me and a dog looking. The dog was even surprised. Like, damn, this shit is fly. I said, this shit is shit. Yeah, I said, this shit. Michael Jackson, Barrett Gibbs, shit. So they started singing. Michael started singing first. Man, I never heard him sing live before. He was like, how deep is your love? How deep is your love? I really need to know. Cause we're living in a world of fools.
Wow.
Bro,
I got goosebumps. What the?
And I got caught up and came in. Come to you, I'm a sacrifice, and you know I can say, and you know it. And Michael's like, Chris, no, Chris, no. Chris. Chris. No, Chris. What are you doing, Chris? Barry, I'm sorry, Barry. Chris. I said, Michael, I'm sorry, I got caught up. No, Chris, no. Stick with the jokes, Chris. No, what are you doing? I said, I'm sorry, Michael, I got caught up, man. It sounds so good. No, Chris, no. You said you wouldn't say nothing, Chris. No. Barry, I'm sorry. Chris, what's wrong with you? No. Sorry, Barry, sorry. Chris, what are you doing?
Wow. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm a little bit cold, so. Wow. Well, I don't know what to say, but I'm thinking, like, being able to be around Michael, like, he was. I think he had, like, some amazing experiences. Something that just. You can't have it, like, say, yeah, once in a lifetime, but I don't think that that's even possible for most of us. That's why I think Michael kept him around him, because he was, and he still is, a nice person, had some nice jokes, and yeah, god damn. Christmas, really? Guys, I will not take too much of your time, so thank you so much for passing by. Don't forget, just spread kindness, guys. It's all that we need. And till next one, peace out.